As you can see by my stylish choice of tuxedo wear tonight, I've decided to go an alternate way in my style from now on. This is what happens when you get to be an old band director. Seated before you tonight is our sixth grade beginning band, and that's kind of the theme of tonight, beginning band, beginning orchestra, and our elementary choir. I love things like these because they really do show the potential of where the music program here at Waddell is going. In 2 weeks, most of the students sitting on stage will be going to Wingate University for the third year in a row to compete at our district's music performance assessment. This is a big deal because there is out of 3 days of bands, and I mean 3 long days of bands, there are only 2 sixth grade beginning bands brave enough in our entire district to go compete, and this is one of them in front of you. Starting off our Wingate performance in a couple weeks with that one. The next piece we're going to be playing is a hymn entitled Water Supply. I've had a lot of fun working on this, have a lot of gray hairs working on this one, but we think you enjoy it. Water is on.
Thank you.
final piece. If you're unfamiliar, if you're not a band parent, if you don't have like had a sibling in band before, music performance adjudication is kind of like our district's EOG or end of test or something. It's a big deal. You don't have to go, but it's one of the rare opportunities that the kids get to have feedback from real, legitimate band, like college band directors, high school band directors from around the state about their playing, about how they well they handle the performance situation, and what they do to need to grow. I'm a firm believer in this process. It's stressful. But we here at Waddell have a tremendous history of doing well at this event, and I don't think that, you know, they're going to do anything less. It's tough to go sit on stage, play three pieces, and have three people at the back of the room listening, determining your work, so to say. But we all know it's one performance on one day, and I think you guys are ready. The 7th and 8th grade band will be going on the same day, and Mr. Rubiello's 7th and 8th grade orchestra will be going the day before. So March 14th and 15th, if you wake up in the morning and say just a little teeny tiny prayer for all the performers that day, we'd appreciate it. Our final piece to round out the concert is called Tatum Square Festival. I have no idea what Tatum Square is, but it's a fun piece. Tatum Square Festival.
I
they can gather their things, we can send them out to you out there. Thank you and have a great night.